guys, welcome to another Throwback Thursday. We're on the letter I. Now, my favorite rapper that starts with the letter I should be, to no surprise to none of you, Ice Cube. To me, Ice Cube's in my top five that are alive. I don't know why he didn't get the respect he deserves. They never mention him in the top 10, top 5, top anything. And that should be a fucking crime, man. I mean, if it wasn't for him, there wouldn't be no gangsta rap. Let's just put it like that, okay? And when he went solo, I mean, the shit, man, storytelling is second to none. Pretty people know him now, like the youngsters know him now for doing movies and shit, but they don't, a lot of them don't know, man. It's one of the greatest, sold millions and millions and millions of records. Now, my favorite Ice Cube song is the one he did with Dre and MC Ren. Back like I think year 2000, I think it was 2000. The name of the track was named Hello, and I couldn't find the video to that song. I know that they've done a video to that fucking song, unless I'm really tripping. Couldn't find it, so my second choice was It Was a Good Day, which is not a bad choice at all. Let's get into this, you guys. I think I've only seen this video like couple times when I was a kid. Remember my dad playing that shit on the TV. Super low. Let's see if it's a full volume.
Just waking up in the morning, gotta thank God.
That's right.
I don't know, but today seems kinda high. No barking from the dog, no small. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hug. I got my grub on,
but didn't dig out.
I finally got a call from a girl I wanna dig out. Hooked it up for later as I hit the door, thinking will I live
another 24.
I gotta go, cause I got me a drop top. And if I hit the switch, I can make the ass drop.
Look at that car, man. That's my favorite color right there, green.
I got a beat from Kim, and she could do it all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are y'all playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm troubled. Last week,
walked around and got a triple double.
Freaking brothers every way.
Like MJ.
I can't believe today was a good day.
This gotta be one of the greatest hip hop songs of all time, man.
Drove to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't even get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday, them booze tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a brother's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the haps on the cracks? Shake them up, shake them up, shake them up, shake them. Roll them in a
that when MTV actually played music videos.
7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even back door, little jump. I picked up the cash flow. Then we played bones, and I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA.
Hey, today was a good day.
Left my homie's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to dig since the 12th grade. It's ironic. The boo, she had the chronic.
The Lakers
beat the super size. Felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and killed the poo manny.
Ah.
My Jimmy runs deep, so deep, so deep. Put her butt to sleep. Woke her up around one. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the Top Gun. Drove her to the pad and I'm coasting. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the three wheel motion. I was glad
that car, man.
See a berry flashing those high beams. No helicopter looking for the murder. 2 in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the Goodyear blimp, and it went ice cubes.
Now that one I don't believe.
Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my page is still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK.
Hey.
I gotta say it was a good day.
So they woke up everybody in that area because of that shit. Like, what the fuck is going on? Nah, man. It's just Ice Cube making the video. Yeah, man. Do you guys put Ice Cube in your top 5 or 10 dead or alive? And tell me why. And what's your favorite Ice Cube song? To me, from the West Coast, obviously Pac's number 1. I would put Ice Cube number 2. Who would you guys put over Cube? Alright, man. Peace.